Emergency medicine is comprehensive care. It's not only just primary care medicine, but it's also acute care. And that means stabilization of trauma patients, treatment of patients with chest pain, abdominal pain, and any acute illness that needs to be taken care of.